With great honor, I would like to invite on stage Honorable Bill Johnston, MLA, Minister for Mines and Petroleum, Energy, Industrial Relations.
Well, thanks very much. I'm pleased to be here. I too acknowledge the traditional owners of the land we meet on. I acknowledge the Premier of Western Australia, the Honourable Mark McGowan, and all the other distinguished guests. As the member for Cannington, I represent the community with the largest number of the Indian diaspora, and I'm very proud to do so. There's no questioning the contribution of the Indian diaspora to Western Australia. There is no community that has made a greater contribution. Having had so many other people speak tonight, I'm not sure there's much more that I should add, but I certainly appreciate the opportunity to join you all. Thank you very much.
Now, could I please invite Assistant Treasurer, Mr. Renchi Matthews, to please come on stage? A big thank you to you, sir.